Welcome to Silverstone, home of the British Grand Prix. This iconic track held the very first World Championship race back in 1950, and it is a firm favourite amongst the fans and drivers alike. Silverstone Circuit is comprised of 18 corners, 3.6 miles, with DRS detection zones at Village and Maggots. You're overtaking opportunities at the end of the Wellington and Hanger Straits. You've got to be brave on the throttle in order to succeed here. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lando Norris lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Oscar Piastri, Hamilton, Russell, Leclerc, Perez, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Gasly, Ocon, Stroll, Tsunoda, Bottas, Magnussen, Albon, Hülkenberg, Joe, Sargent, and Daniel Ricciardo fills the last spot on the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? Welcome to the commentary box. I'm Alex Jakes. Alongside me, a real authority on all things motor racing. It's a warm welcome back to Anthony Davidson. Well, this is the most advanced sport anywhere on the planet. How's it changed since you were last racing?
The cars have got bigger, they're heavier, but critically, there's more downforce to play with as well now. There was about 4 tons of downforce on the car at 300 kilometers an hour when I drove. You're now looking more towards 5 tons of downforce. So there, you know, there's a big difference in performance. But you've, because of that, being the car being heavier and bigger, you've got to drive in a smoother way. You've got to look after it a bit more. You've got to nurse it through the slow speed corners more. They were much more nimble, agile machines when I drove in Formula One compared to now.
If we don't want to be stuck near the back for most of the race, you're going to need to push early on. Good luck. Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Okay, be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. Okay, DRS is now available. For a bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 5.4 seconds. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 10.9 seconds. Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Okay, the car behind's catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. Be aware. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, Yuki is coming in for his stop now. Heads come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 13.9 seconds. We'll be right back. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 18.2 seconds. Lap of the race, final lap.
Give feedback after, but yeah.
You've heard this one before. Max Verstappen takes the victory.
To come here and take victory as a team today on home soil was so important. You can see how much it means to them. The drivers there doing their part. The team's strategy was perfect as well. And the fans really embraced that. What a great atmosphere we had here today.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they've put in the work. And they should be proud of the victory they've secured here. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.